Hello, welcome to the Nexiot IoT Foundation Program. This program has been our most popular program since we launched in 2015. More than 1,500 professionals from across the world have taken up this program and benefited to get started with their IoT journey. In this 4-minute program overview video, we will start by focusing on the key objectives of the IoT Foundation Program and the target audience for this program. We will then look into setting up a personal IoT lab. From there, we'll go through how the program would be delivered and what resources would be made available to our participating members. We'll also explore more benefits you could get by being part of the global Nexiot IoT community. The IoT Foundation program focuses on building strong fundamentals and basics of IoT. The program provides a solid understanding of IoT solution architectural elements and how they are integrated. The program takes a hands-on approach using popular development boards, sensors, and cloud platforms. We would be using Raspberry Pi, Arduino, sensors, wireless modules, and cloud platforms during the hands-on sessions. All the concepts are introduced from basics, including electronics, cloud computing, open source, web control, Python, and Linux. We would also be introducing MQTT protocol and IoT security aspects. There will be two use cases covered as part of this program. First one is setting up an end-to-end IoT system. Here, we would be integrating a microcontroller board with a sensor and wireless module, and then streaming the sensor data in real time onto a cloud platform. The second one is a home automation use case using the popular Raspberry Pi. By the end of the program, participants will build a competency to develop IoT proof of concepts for their clients or their own enterprises. We have had members from diverse profiles attend the IoT Foundation program. Vast majority have been developers and managers, all from varied technology and industry backgrounds. We have also had good percentage of participants who held leadership roles and were also business owners. We have had great feedback from all the participants as the program builds from the basics and takes on a hands-on approach. This program takes a hands-on approach and involves working with different popular hardware boards and sensors. There'll be a list of about 32 components recommended, which can become your personal IoT lab. You could continue building IoT use cases, learning Python, Node.js, application development, cloud platforms, data science, machine learning, and more with this personal lab setup. You could also be building more proof of concepts or become an IoT maker. This personal lab setup would include the popular Raspberry Pi, Arduino Uno, NodeMCU, sensors, actuators, wireless modules, and basic electronic components. The program is delivered over 2 weeks duration as online interactive, or you could attend in person at our IoT labs in Bangalore. There will be two concept sessions on Wednesdays from 7:30 p.m. to 9 p.m. and the hands-on sessions would be on Saturdays 2 p.m. to 5 p.m. and Sundays 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. over the 2 weeks duration. There would be added resources provided to ensure you get the maximum benefits from this program. Program resources include reference presentations, pre-recorded videos, hands-on experiment sheets and codes, links for software downloads, open quiz, and also post-program experiment references. Members will be awarded certificate by Nexiot Foundation, a recognized and registered not-for-profit Section 8 organization. Well, there are more benefits for you to gain as part of the Nexiot community. The Nexiot community is one of the world's largest IoT-focused community with more than 22,000 professionals from diverse industry backgrounds from across the world. We have industry and technology updates, free and paid meetup sessions, and more activities. The Nexiot community has presence in various social media such as Facebook, LinkedIn, Meetup and YouTube. We encourage you to join today at links provided and be part of a valuable IoT community. We look forward to support you in your learning endeavors. Feel free to reach out to us for any support. Happy learning! Looking forward for your participation.